One of the greatest questions of human life. What happens after death? Where does the soul go? Does soul remember the relations made in this life? Does soul get affected by what their loved ones do? The ancient Vedic scriptures like Garuda Puran, Bhagavad Puran give comprehensive answers to all these questions. The souls get next rebirth according to their actions in human life. A good pious life free from all sins assure them high birth in a good family. Till their next birth, souls are able to watch their loved ones. They often guide their family members and prompt them to lead a good life. One may wonder whether this is scientifically possible. Although modern science is based on experimental knowledge, there are many phenomena which are still inexplicable. These facts of soul and afterlife require faith bound by love. Love for the departed loved ones. And love surpasses all limitations. If we offer charity or do some good deed for the departed, we earn their blessings and good wishes, which will help us in our life. There is a very specific time period called Pitru Paksha, when the forefathers are believed to visit earth and accept offerings. Any form of charity like feeding elevated sadhus, serving cows, donating for the temple is very beneficial. The pious merit gets accrued the forefathers' name and they are greatly benefited in their onward journey. ISKCON Pune NVCC has some special schemes for these next 15 days. First, Sadhu Bhojan, feeding the resident sadhus of temple. These are devotees who are dedicated their lives to serve Krishna. This service of offering meals to them will greatly please Krishna and assure smooth journey of departed loved ones. Second, Gau Seva, serving the cows. Cows are considered to be the sacred animal and worshipped as a mother. Serving cows pleases Krishna greatly and bestows great merit upon the family. Third, personal service to Shri Radha Krishna and Balaji. Donating for the worship of Murti form of the Lord is the most privileged service. To water the root is to nourish the entire tree. Krishna is the root of all that exists. Pleasing Krishna is to please all living entities in this world and the next. We also accept any other form of donations for Pitru Paksha. So, donate for your departed loved ones today.